You're suicidal.
Why? If you were going through a depressive episode that makes it hard for you to wear a retainer, just know that we care way more about your mental health than we do about you having perfect teeth. So the best thing she can do is use a chewy cotton roll, toothbrush handle, or yes, even a paper towel to push the retainer down and get it seated all the way. Then she would wear it full time for 2 weeks, and then the teeth would move back to their original positions.